Peggy 12.
I'm a soldier from Volsena. The name's Duran. I'm from a family of swordmasters.
Here.
Is this?
This is the sword your father used when he was a young man.
His resolve is truly admirable. I see that he is just like his father at that age.
I'm Angela, Princess of Altena.
With a heavy burden dogging her steps, Angela grew up fatherless in the shadow of her mother's royal duties.
You've been a useless blight on my lineage for far too long. Sacrificing yourself for the spell is the most fitting end for my heir.
No! I'm outside the castle.
Though Angela became a renowned beauty, she remained woefully unable to wield the magic power of her bloodline. That lack of talent was never far from her mind.
I can't take another step. I want to go home. Please, Mother. Please.
I wish to atone for my mistakes. I cannot forgive the wizard for what he did.
This wizard of yours wouldn't happen to be the Crimson Wizard, would he?
Wait. You know him. Just you wait, Crimson Wizard. I will defeat you.